Music on.
All of a sudden, it's a dance party in the Rhode Show kitchen.
I want to perform a live show.
We are, in fact, live. By the way, is there some kind of refuse delivery happening behind me out there?
We're in a construction.
We're going to go for a ride on the back of the garbage truck.
This is where I like to be.
We're laughing, we're joking, the energy is great in the room.
Right here at the Rhode Show.
Every Wednesday he has a
Every Wednesday.
Yesterday, you know, Billy Gilman was here, right?
Yeah.
It's Will and Bill today, and Gilbert and Gilman.
He's got his shirt is like unbuttoned down
to his belly button.
Down to his belly button.
Yes.
Send in your comments.
We really do enjoy opening to the general public, and we have a lot of fun.
It's an honor, you know, to represent all of Rhode Island.
You have a big fight ahead at Mohegan Sun, which is a great venue.
And to go to the most prestigious pageant in the world.
In 2024, it's going to be in the Olympics in Paris. It's the first time it's been on that platform.
I want to cozy up in one of those onesies on a day like today.
Honestly, I pretty much never take it off.
Time to send the kids back to school.
It's been time.
Time to go.
I'm not ready for it. I can't do it.
I have my daughter with me, Victoria, who is a little fashionista.
Can we see your sneakers? Because they are awesome.
You were enjoying the weekend in New England with Barry Manilow. Did you see this?
I did.
Yes.
Maybe sitting at home and enjoying some sunshine.
That's not me.
No.
I love breakdancing. I think it is so cool.
Right.
You have to have some sort of athletic skill. This is not easy.
No, it's not easy.
No, I can still do it. Look. Everything's still working.